everyone, welcome back to Nick Search Sports Channel. Right here, I have a package. If you guys know who I just had arrived in this box here, comment down below. If you can't, just guess. So, yeah. I'm going to tell you this before I unbox it, a boxer and stuff like that, so... She may not have no clothes and stuff like that, but I'm about to order some stuff for her. But she didn't come with clothes and stuff, so this is gonna be an unboxing video and stuff, so yeah. So I'm gonna open the box up. And take her out. Well, this is my unboxing video. So, I'm gonna do. I will let you guys know when I got her out, so but it's gonna take a while. I'm taking this out of here and I'm unwrapping the package off. Taking this sticker off. That's it right there. Get the bow tie. Get it removed. The ribbon. Take this off and fix her leg. And this. Here she is. I just arrived today. She doesn't really have no clothes at the moment, so I will get her covered. All I just do is fix her hair and stuff, and to be honest, in that package where she's wrapped in has so many glitter. Like a glitter just exploded on my carpet mat. Yeah, hold up you guys. Do not mind a bit of a wetness. I'm going to just do is fix up her hair. It'd be normal. So yeah. Yeah, so. It's going to be in a while until you guys probably see her. This is just an unboxing video. And stuff. Until she gets clothes and stuff like that. That on her. That's when you guys will see more videos of her again. So I'm gonna fix her hair. And finish up this video. Here's Lucy. Excuse me, sorry. Here's Luciana. I just realized that she has some dent marks on her forehead that they didn't put in the descriptions. Description below from the order, but overall, she is good. Her purple streak right here is what I love to see. This is my favorite thing right there, is to see her purple streak. Right here, purple color and stuff. I'm glad for that. I'm glad she has that on her. Just trying to fix up her hair, trying to get her hair out of her face. I already had used the water thing. Excuse me. Hiccups. Yeah. So overall, overall, she don't come with clothes and stuff like that. I'm gonna have to read the buyer and stuff. I mean, not the buyer, I mean the seller. I'm gonna have to read the seller and stuff like that. And it's gonna be like a while for you guys to see her and stuff at the moment because she doesn't have no clothes. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please welcome Luciana Vega into the Porter family. And to the, you know what I mean. Itchy Doll Porter family, so yeah. You'll see her soon whenever she has clothes on and stuff. So yeah. Anyways, later guys. Bye. And before I go, I know she has new eyes. That's the least of my problem. I just wanted her because she's been what I've been wanted for, you know. But her eyes is the least of my problem right now. So yeah. I just love her for, you know, who she is, that's all. Anyways, this is it for it now, guys, bye. See you whenever I probably get some clothes and stuff like that for her and stuff, so yeah. Just make sure you just keep track on my TikTok and stuff like that. So yeah. Anyways, thank you for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of